Toma. Sequence 4002. My day. It's a night shift, yo. We are somewhere. Try this hard night. And we have to make our way back to Walk of Death after the drop. But for tonight, we need to finish what we started. So. Where? Actually. Ideal. All right. That's for sure. Concrete, yeah. You saw the auger? We need auger back. We need auger back. At least the zombie in the cupboard is gone. That guy was annoying. I'm probably not gonna get some chance. Okay. Oh, maybe I should take hatches. Maybe. Drop them behind me. Building supplies. Building supplies. Do I have a bunch of hatches in here? Yes, I do. And. Grab some brick. We need it now at the corner. Cool. Do we bring back all the steel? Or the iron? I don't think so! Yeah, we brought some back. Anything else? We got a couple of furnaces, so let's take the stone as well. And get some wood. We have wood. Yes. Okay. We got a little bit of everything in this one. I think that was the original furnace that was here. We have nothing in this one. All right, let's do stone. Here's some screamers happening. All right. Your time. I don't know, with all of civilization gone, kind of refreshing. I don't have to think about a lot of things that you had to think about. I mean, what? Towards the end, you had to watch every single thing you said. It could be offensive to somebody. And then, I guess the internet's gone. But then again, if I'm in a simulation, and the world may be going on without me, so maybe nothing has changed. Okay, that's bedrock. Look. I know I dug to bedrock and I'm out. So, how do I connect those two now? Oh, wait, I put a marker. That's how I do it. I put a marker as to where I wanted to dig to. Forgot to dig to. Oh yeah, that would have been a long endeavor. So under normal circumstances, what? Thinking what, so this is going to be either a drop or a hatch. This has to go up. I can always jump out from the top. It's getting back in, so this is going to have to be hatches. I don't really feel like this thing's unlocked anymore. So, let's see. Don't know which way these hatches should face. But for right now, I guess this will do. I don't know which bottom one matters, so I have to fly after this. Yeah, even if a screamer comes, she's not going to see me downstairs in the corridor. Well, not downstairs because that would imply that this is the whole house or something. I'm underground. Dropping hatches all night long. Okay. Drop one more. I feel like I need one more. There we go. Okay, so just leave this one open. Look at that. There is somebody there. Hello. Hello, stranger. Oh. Oh, I'm flying, that's all. Okay. Let me see how this fat. And we'll supply a fuel. But it doesn't take too much gas. Other than fat. Gas barrel. Oh, okay. Okay. Oil shell, okay, I'll have that. Animal fat. This is probably the most efficient one. Two animal fat. Oh no shit. Okay. There's a spot or something. The dangers of conversion. Where'd he go? There you go. There he is. Hey. Yeah. I forgot they were running right now. I didn't even have to run towards him. He ran towards me. I wonder if there's somebody up there too. Wonder, is that because... Okay, it'll be up here. This hasn't fully grown yet. Don't break your leg. Good. Why did I make a safer way to go down here? Is there should have hay bales, right? Yeah. Any more than one. I'm gonna have to break my leg to go down there and like, put it in place. Oh, I can't look at it from. Look at it from like this angle. No! Oof. Okay, I did break my leg, yay. Now. Does that say? Yes. Okay, good. Nice. I'm gonna hit down there. Why not? I dump a whole bunch of stuff in that box over there. You know, yeah, dude. Alright, it's certain time. we have here. We start scrap that. More and more I think about it. I saw it in that saw, I remember. They used to work and to buy stuff, of course. I mean, stuff that I would look for here would be basically my survival food and stuff like that. You know, back when people had jobs, you can spend hours of your life trying to get stuff. But what if you enjoyed your job, you enjoyed what you did, genuinely? I mean, everybody wants to be, or everybody wanted to be, a rock star, you know, something that makes a lot of money because they want to make a lot of money. You know? But nobody really ever thought of just doing what they enjoy and making money that way. Because they enjoy it, they'll probably be better than everybody else at it. I kind of feel like this is just thrown in here and shit. Yeah, I should probably go with the materials. In this situation, everything I do directly relates back to my survival. Ooh. Yeah, creepy. And you kind of wish that you could go back to a simpler time and just grow your own food. Not here. I have to worry about, you know, you're out of time. I suppose in this environment I have a distinct advantage of never sleeping. Well, sleeping for 10 minutes every 12 hours. It kind of proves that even if the AI has me trapped in here, or some other, you know, mysterious power or whatever, I'm still human, still need to sleep. We got about 20 minutes before this. Before we go out and work on the other side. Let's finish the sorting. Well, there's gonna be a lot of sorting to do when maybe I should use one of those health packs when we bring the stuff over from the other side. Oops. We should unlock all these boxes in case somebody does come around. Can't operate another session that I'm the only person here. Who knows? They make it overcrowded in whatever prison I'm in. I have to share virtual cells. No, just paper. And currency of some form is required because of the size of it, but if you're gonna have to do something, why not have it be something you enjoy doing? I do have a. Yeah. I repaired an element on it. Okay, time to go. So the only way out is to. Well, actually, I can play now. So let's do that. So, what do I need to do? Alright. At least this is one place I'm sure the zombies won't just spawn. I don't know where. Okay, now. Did I or did I not dig a hole all the way down? Yes, I did. Maybe it was over here. We need to dig one right next to it. One down, one up. Actually, because darts, it should be one back. Right. First, some precision digging. I mean, even the people who, I'm sure there's a lot of people who don't want to work, but it's primarily because they haven't found work that they enjoy. Everybody acts like work is a requirement, you know, like, oh my god, you can't live without work. So, because you have to pay bills. The question is, can we all actually do, can society still function when we're all doing what we want to do? What you want to do is just sit around and play video games all day? So you could become a game tester. But again, we can't all be game testers. Suppose if you're a game tester, you might end up trapped in a world like me. Okay, something's run out. It's time for the auger. Come on, don't do that now. Come on, auger. Yep, we are here. Okay. Pretty, pretty. Oh, yes. Oh no. It's like, I didn't decide to dig, so that's good. No, I did decide to dig. A little bit more space up here. Shouldn't have dropped off the coffee. Okay. This seems like the end of the line. Wait, what am I doing? Okay, that is bedrock. This is all bedrock, dude. Okay. So this. What's wrong for these? There you go. Okay. With respect to our whole army. First of all, facing the wrong direction. Obviously, it could be anywhere. I could be taking out the supports. No, no, I think it's to my left. Okay. Whatever, bring with me. Okay. Okay, that was not good. Grr. Yes. Good. Okay, good. Yes. One up there. Go. And let's. Let's build our foundation strong from the bottom. But before you can do that, you will need to start stealth. What am I going to do with that? The rest of it is. Oh, I said it is. Okay. Oh, we missed the sunrise. That is unfortunate. Alright. Suppose I'm going to need some blocks anyway. For the floor, I will use a box. Yeah, Fortnite. Should be a little bit more exciting than the last one. Since that was pretty much a bellard. A bellard of a time. Okay. I'm not feeling this thing. And it's kind of time, so I feel like I need to go further forward, but I'm not sure. So let's find out. This, I could be digging out here forever. Because I don't know what is the tip. Or what? How to do this? Should I look at my coordinates? Okay. It's a kind of wrong thing. Nonetheless, this. What am I doing? What am I doing? That's not what I wanted. Oh, base. There we go. So now, where I have dug is supported. I'm technically filled in. To worry about the building above it coming down. Oops, no, that's quite loud. Okay, that's not a good Well, it could be anywhere down here. Can't possibly be doing these guys. How do we make a winding path? Oh, this is frustrating. Do I have a bay up here? Got a lot of hatches, a lot of hatches. Oh, okay. Come on. Trying to think where those Cool. We need to get the coordinates. So I have to go back into the house, go down the hole. My other question is, can we get down that hole? So this is where you'll pop out. You hear something? Oh, I should probably finish this. And then put it there. Put it dark trapped and everything. So we can get those two tunnels here. Should be able to trap them here. Excellent. Excellent. Most excellent. Alright. Let's set this out. So we can get ourselves in. Oh, the lid is finished. Do I have something for another oxygen motorbike? Motorbike. Motorbike, motorbike, whatever. Who cares? You've done it to yourself, anyways. Have you lost your mind? Well, yes, that will happen when you're trapped inside a never ending video game. Or, I don't know, simulation, whatever you want to call it. It certainly seems like a video game to me. I'm gonna put away this tool, so I'm gonna put the hawk in as well. It's food, it's a drink, it's a drink. It's a drink, food. Good problem, food. I suppose I can. Oh, yeah, I probably have no guns, right? This one's here. Come on. Boxing nipples, ammo, raw materials, and this guy. Alright. We have the way down. So. Alright. Gotta be careful now. Let's just keep moving down. That's a guy found. Hey, am I opening doors that like underneath me? I feel like it. Wow. Cause I'm falling. Is it lifting me up before it's dropping me? It'd be funny if I was stuck in the same spot just opening and closing the same door. Huh? Oh, I've reached rock bottom. Alright, where's a fight for me? Here. Southeast. Okay, which way is. A little bit over to the east. Good. Found you. Okay. Now we have to peace. Where's this tells us about computer? Alright, so let me get back to there. I have to make as much destroyed stone as I can. 50. I'm making this pretty fast. So this year, I don't believe it. There's also. Good. This here is all I'm going to get. But now my way in. Excellent. Now. Guess quite a ways up. Really need a hatch or something there. Some hatches? No. Some hatches. Oh. Should be a ramp. Why did I leave a pistol over there? Damn it. Okay. Since we're attached with the thing. So, poisonous. Safety first. Always safety first. Oh, good. I should take this out and put a ramp in there. But what I want to do is. To get this stuff here. Two for working classes. One for you. Tripwires. I'm just supporting the walls though. Should do this right here. Okay, so I'm gonna do it right here. So let's offset a little bit. Oh, actually. No, I'm gonna be walking around right here. So. Let's take it one back. Alright, where are the blocks? Blocks. Only 24 left. Wow. How do you use them there? Actually, since we have these, go on blocks. Okay. That's a hoard. time to go down. If I don't have a thing down there, it's really gonna hurt. Or maybe possibly kill me for the first time, yeah. Oof, good. Oh no. All of them are open. I don't think I can make it up there. I should've just gone outside and killed them all. Would've been quicker. Slowest elevator ever. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna catch him. I don't have a quick way down, as you know. I suppose this is one way of getting up and down, but it takes forever, depending on the length of the elevator, height of the elevator. Did you have a sideways elevator? What would you call a sideways elevator? A travelator? No. I suppose the word elevator comes from elevation, or to elevate, to increase in relative height. So, a displacer? Well, but displacement, I guess, occurs in multiple directions. Wow, I'm so missing that wandering horde. I should just ignore them. We're getting close, we can hear the furnaces. Forges. Furnace and a forge. What is the distinction? Wow, I did. Oh, we still have the spotlights on. Yeah, we need to turn them off. Actually, turn on wire tool. Oh, they're on our system. I don't know where to go anyways. Alright. Let's see if there's any. Oh, it's still broken. It's still broken. I think there's a safe way to jump up here. Damn it. I'm going to go to space back here. Yes, I have. Let's do this. Although I think the ceiling will have to be lowered. I'm going to have to make some kind of accommodations. Let's get everything we need. We really don't need that many. Also don't need that many. Dirt. Is there four on either side? No. I won't worry about the ammo now. Okay, good. Now, first things first. The star traps. Ready. Make sure that this is the screamer. That's just kind of terrifying. Oh no, those are in the wrong spot. Okay. That is not good. Alright. Let's strip all this stuff off. Can't let them in here, so I need to go around the other side. There we go. See, now that we've fixed that. Oops. Oh my. Yeah, this is really confusing. I just had to clean up. Is that the horde lumping over there? I don't know. Let me fix this broken one. Alright. Time to mark Walk of Death, because that's where we need to go. Yeah, let's see. Two choices. We can just fly over there, so kind of want to head west. Which is that way. So I think we need a whole event. Yeah. I'm just simply going to do this because I don't want another broken leg. Well, I start outside though. I have to spawn outside. Ah, I feel like this is just a mess as well. Okay. So, I'm going to put some dart traps in here. Right. Put defenses behind. Why not? Because there's no point in having dart traps here. They will come running and probably end up getting this thing guys there. So anyways, night shift is over, as usual. Not very exciting. On for the day shift. Till the next shift, I think I'm going to take my sleepy nap now. And I will see you on the other side of 10 minutes. Well, for me, I don't know what's going on in the world out there, so maybe longer for you. By the way, I'll see you then. I'm out, y'all. I hear them too. I bet you're a screamer. Yeah.